we're good.
Three, two, let's see, we got one, Sven. Go! Versus I also like to use Falcon versus Marth. Oh, good read there. Those are defense and fails to recover correctly from hits. And gets punished from Bender. Oh, did he wait to jump? No, he did. Good recovery. The air attack wasn't anywhere. Slide. Ooh, good catch. He's not gonna make it back. Good. Just good, trying to go for a tear there. Oh, if we wanted there, we probably could have been there. Probably at 80%. When you gonna kill at this point. Oh, and that F is caught, like, not part of the bottom half of the body, but caught. Get the snack. Oh, good back air there. No tech there. Where are they? Oh, he tries to go for there, doesn't get it. He's intelligently here. Basically gets back on stage, then he's up. Their back air is again. Again, is it? Yes. And 9%. Oh, is this it? No, it's not it. So we got a edge guard there. And the knee. The weak of knee. Oh, tries to get the up. There we go. The back air there. Gets forward spent and he dies for that. Oh no. That was looking like a spent there. And that means he needs more. And he's up 1-0. Best of 3. Alright. I know a lot about skins. I've probably spent a couple times. This is really good with he jumps off stage. He'll go deep for you if he needs to. Spent has good ground in a sense. Ganon and Marth basically the same matchup in essence. It's just different characters. Cap Falcon to Ganon, Marth to Lucina, etc. I've seen this Ganon, pulled it out. Ooh, good up smash. I don't know what that horse man is. Gets the side down to him. Okay. Oh, good up smash there. Catches into space in there. Ooh, the tippered. Oh, good there. Oh, gets nothing out of it, unfortunately. That attack. Shield a little. Could have mashed out of that. I don't know why he did. This was at a low percent. I feel like he could have mashed, but got taken down with. Doesn't count for that F smash. Oh, is that gonna kill? Nope. Oh, good there. Oh, up here. Already at 2%, literally. swords come out and Spencer comes out on top and it's 1-1. Interesting pick there with the Ganon, but pulls it off. Now let's see what characters are going for Battlefield. Again. He what? Or the mate? Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, sorry about not commentating that, and for the score, but, we got Peach, Ganon, and, Peach is dead. First stock is gone. Hintz has another tag, just specifically for Peach, which, you know, is kind of smart if you need it. What? Against who? Alright. Alright guys, you know what it is, black and yellow, black and oof. Hence, just trying to hold on and doing the inevitable Peach SD. His Peach still needs a little work, I guess. So, I guess that goes to Spen. Woo! What a day at Knox College.